Okay, so today is March the 15th, and I have the rest of Zoey's baby boys out here, and they are just gorgeous. So I'm going to try to do a video of the puppies and see them at play, and they are gorgeous, gorgeous puppies. This is Yellow Collar Boy over here. He's a really easygoing, laid-back, beautiful pup. Red Collar Boy, whoop, there goes Yellow, is over here, and he's just kind of exploring right now. Babies! What are you doing? What are you doing, Yellow? Yellow Collar Boy, he's a sweet guy. He's a very lovey and affectionate, and you can see that gorgeous face. He is a really, really good looking, easy going, laid back puppy. Very beautiful. This is Yellow Collar Boy right here. Hi, sweetie. Hi. This is White Collar Boy. But they are just a gorgeous bunch of pups. Come here. That's Red Collar Boy over there. Just checking out what Blue's got. Come here. Hi, sweetie. Hey, this is Red. Okay, this is White Collar Boy. He's very easygoing, very laid back, got a beautiful block head. A real sweet guy, very good looking. He's a gorgeous, gorgeous boy. But this is White Collar Boy. Here's Blue Collar Boy, and Blue Collar Boy is probably the second biggest puppy from the males that we have. He's a great looking dog, just a sweet, sweet guy, aren't you? Aren't you, mommy baby? Yes. He is so cute. Look at those beautiful eyes. Look at those beautiful eyes. Let me see if I can get him to roll over. There we go. There's a belly rub. He likes a belly rub. He's so cute. This is Blue Collar Boy. White Collar Boy's got the toy over there. He's trying to keep away from everybody. What you got? That's Yellow Collar Boy back in the back, and then White Collar Boy to the front. White Collar Boy is just really playful and sweet today. This is Red Collar Boy over here. He's got mommy's sock. Is she trying to get my sock? Huh? Is she trying to get my sock? But he's a beautiful guy too. Good sized boy, great big paws. Gorgeous puppy. Yes, him. Yes, he's gorgeous. But they're all so sweet and just really, really cute bunch of puppies right now. Yellow Collar Boy is over there trying to talk to Blue Collar Boy. Blue is from the last litter, and he's going to be leaving on Monday, and he's lonely. Poor Blue, all alone. It's a baby. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can flip you over. Come here. Let me see you. There's White Collar Boy. Just trying to figure out what Blue's got. Come here. Come here. There you go. This is Red Collar Boy. Hi, sweetie. How are you doing, huh? Look at that pretty face. Look at that pretty baby. Oh, you're beautiful. Yes, you are. Such a beautiful guy. Mm-hmm. You're so beautiful. There's White Collar Boy. And over here is Blue Collar Boy and Yellow Collar Boy. Ow! White Collar Boy's trying to get my sock. But this is just such a good looking group of puppies. Really, really happy with this litter. They are beautiful. And of course their mama did such a good job with him. She's very sweet. She's a very good mom. She just never wants to leave him at all. Very dedicated to your babies. This is Red Collar Boy here. Hi, sweetie. Hi. What you got? They are cute. Babies. Red's sneaking over there to check this out. What are you doing? This is Yellow Collar Boy. What are you doing? Did you come see Mom? Baby! Zoom in over here. Blue over here has found a little cubby hole to hide in with his toy. So that's Blue Collar Boy. He's like trying to keep it away from everybody else. Not going to share. But they are so gorgeous. If you have any questions at all, please give us a call. 812-709-1840. Again, this is Zoey's litter. This is Yellow, Blue, Red Collar Boy, and White Collar Boy. And they are all gorgeous. Now, all four of these puppies are really good-sized puppies. This is a big litter of boys, and they are gorgeous. So, 812-709-1840. And just give us a call and we will answer any questions that you have. Or if you want to get on the list, we have three of these puppies available. 812-709-1840. Thank you.